Sorry about that. Alright, it looks like I think I've got it working now. Alright, looks like a fairly normal start. Nothing too crazy going on.
Minions have spawned.
Alright. Just verify that everything is indeed working. On. And
don't stare directly at me for too long.
Still echoing.
Minions have spawned.
Alright. Just verify that everything is indeed working. On. Alright, Jigsaw versus Leona. Should be alright. Yanni's got the range. But Leona's kind of annoying to deal with in lane. Teemo versus Renekton. That's gonna be an obnoxious lane. If Teemo's any good, he'll be denying CS all over the place, Renekton. He's strong early game, but Renekton's pushing pretty hard. Not that much exciting going on just yet. The poke. Goes in, first, and Zac forces the flash, but they back off. Luna's waiting in the wings, but nothing's gonna come of it. Wow, top lane team is actually completely devastating. The team before CS. That's rough. The bunk's running low on mana. Spending a lot of it just the last hit. Been fairly passive early on. Oh, Zac's coming in. Fine. Last extreme shot. There's the Zenith Blade. And first blood. Team Microsoft. Didn't even need Zac. Oh, like something happened. Top. Let's get a replay. Oh, that Teemo should not be sticking around that well. Slices, dices, and that's one dead dog. Oh, goes in on Annie. Does some damage. Leona goes in and finishes the job. It's not looking too good for a regroup yet. Caught out in the jungle. Woo. I'm just getting some good hits in, but sure that's passive. Oh, they might turn it around. Wonder Pops is a passive of Zac, but gets taken down himself.
Minions
6 minutes in and already 2,500 gold lead. That's... And Jinx is just being dominated. Looks like... Top lane, bot lane, definitely going to Microsoft. Mid lane... This is about a 10 CS lead. Microsoft side. This is not looking too good for Harry Blue. Nope. A little bit more poke on Jinx. That Jinx is being really low. I was expecting the top lane to go completely the opposite way. Black just goes back, gets a chalice, and help with early mana problems with Blanket. And apparently Mundo just killed himself on a jungle camp. That's kind of sad. But yeah, anyways, LeBlanc got a blasting wand, do more damage. Even blue buff to Gragas. Even more mana. Mundo might come try to help out top lane. Virus poke. And it begins. But he might. Oh, mushroom slowing down. Whoa, where are you going? Pretty sure that's one dead magic. I'm not sure what Mundo's trying to accomplish. Huh. Well, it's a 4k gold lead for Microsoft's side, 9 minutes in. Damage, but oh, that barrel went back. Thinks he's in that range on her rockets. A little old mana though. Mid lane. Nice, they hit some good. Oh. And LeBlanc actually managed to take out Gragas, but Zac should, hang up. That should do it. Mundo shows up, but he's not really much of a threat at this point. Forces the flash out of Teemo. Next time Red Acton slices in, he's not going to have that escape. Blinding Dart. Really, just kind of mildly inconveniencing him at this point. Yeah. the CS lead. Renekton is 40 CS ahead. That's dang near most of an item. It's recently like Knight on Renekton. Renekton pops Dominus. And that mushroom will keep him safe. Unless he sticks around. Which he's going to. And he is dead. That's a costly mistake. Meanwhile, bot lane looks like Jinx is being forced to be. Should be pushing lane at this point. Get some hits on the tower. Wow, they just realized that nobody's here, so get some damage down on the turret. Meanwhile, the monk's passive is already popped. It's pretty much a slaughter on all three fronts. And in the jungle, Mundo's just killing himself. We have to see any successful ganks from Mundo. And, as expected, one barrel finishes off the block. One 7k lead, and now they're going for dragon. Top lane is uninteresting. Yep, this is really good. They don't even know what's happening. Ping's telling Mundo to come back. Microsoft's out for blood. Oh, the only way Mundo was right there. Walk just trying to get some CS. Things have quieted down a little bit. Gragas is getting blue. Set the settlement for fight mid. Pushing the tower. I'm gonna get that full game. The block just throw it away. The fact that they can do that to Mundo is scary. Zach takes for the tower hits, but I think that gets away. Goes in, gets some damage on Virus. Sun drop. And manages to make it out alive. Jinx? Not so much. Both really bad for that one. Well, 11 kills to 1, 1 tower Microsoft side, 1 dragon Microsoft side. 9k gold difference. It's pretty much impossible for them to come back from this point. Using the sweeper to get rid of those mushrooms. I love it. And that'll be the tower. That's all three towers from Microsoft. Cleaning up white. Oh, when that team's getting picked. Oh, he makes it out safely. Though I think at this point he might be able to take on both of them. Oh, just cut out in the jungle, he's in played. And Gorg Assault. And the one else finishes the job. And yeah, Mundo's not even safe as I'm running anymore. So we just hit with the bullet slam. The barrel. Sorry about whatever's up, and when that push is about to go. Meanwhile, Leona's taking turret hits, doing a nuisance. Dies in, he's got his passive, so even if he gets taken out, it's not that big of a deal. Almost takes chance with him. Christ, almost get the finish. Super Mega Death Rocket lands. Doesn't really do all that much. Jinx. Barely get out of that. Stuff taking what they want, stuff getting up with, Varus grabbing enemy blue. Up in top lane, Lincoln pushes the wave and backs off. Denying CS, Warlock shows up, should be able to clean that up pretty easily. And we gotta fight bot lane! Yeah, not much of a fight. Fight over the dragon. And he's pretty low. Jinx is too far away. LeBlanc's. Yeah, they're too far out of position. And he might get Mr. Cots. Stink Blade lands. Stun. And there's the dog. Plastic Sunshard goes in on Jinx. Forces the flash, surprisingly. Not sure that was. Well. Getting a sword. But, yeah. And. Nope! Zac gets away with 37 health. Meanwhile, they're ripping mid. Hoping to take down the first tower. That stuff's kind of far away. They should be able to take this pretty easily. I'm just backing off for some reason. At least they don't really have vision on. No. Nope, they're taking it out, leaving Annie to deal with bot lane, and meanwhile the Nectar's pushing top lane. So they end up trading an inner for, or two inners for an outer. Yeah, this is just bad on all fronts. Not looking good. It's already a almost 17k gold lead. We've almost doubled the amount of gold the group has. One on Teemo, do all they can, pick up some CS. Two are showing bot lane. Almost would be a good time to try for Baron, but it's really early. It's not like they're able to contest it anyway. And that goes in. Left and dolls in. Has done this up, but isn't using it. We only get self-stuns. Barrel. Bragg Assault finishes Teemo. don't know what to happen. Windows in the middle of it, but he pops his ult way too late and just gets taken out. No minions, but Microsoft can just tank the turret and ammo on it. No, they want blood. They want Jinx. Team on LeBlanc are up, Windows up in 10 seconds, they should be able to take him head off this. And they wise it back off. Looks like top lane is shoving towards Microsoft outer. Bot lane. Could go either way. Microsoft backs off, goes on to buy. Let's see what we got here on items. Garrosh finishes Infinity Edge. Garrosh on the death cap. Leona gets caught by two of them. Let's see if they can actually turn this around. But Renekton and Virus are waiting in the wings. They have the special one. Notice it, but this doesn't make it good. They're by not so much. Renekton's just no fears. Oh, that'll cost the last time. 2 for 2. Meanwhile, Black Assault kicks out Annie. Yeah, just... it's insane, the amount of gold difference at this point. Top lane, 9,500 to 5,000. Mid lane, 9,000 to 5,800. Carries almost double. Virus has almost twice as much gold as Virus does. And... Sika did not find the ward hiding right there. But the Oracle can use this to do it. Regroup is out of position. It's going down slowly, so it might be able to do it. But it looks like they don't want to contest. And Microsoft gets the Baron further compounding their gold lead up to 20,500. Yeah, just looking at the items, it's obvious how far ahead Microsoft is. And, ooh, beautiful stun from Leona, Zonk jumps in, and finishes it. Shouldn't be long now. Yep. There goes both Nexus turrets, and the Nexus as well, the Black Flies. And... out. Well, that was game one. Let's see if game two is a little bit more interesting. And the double explosion. Victory game one, Microsoft. Well, while they set up game two, I'm gonna see if I can do something about the audio problems. Unfortunate. for whatever reason, my headset is not cooperating tonight, so I have to use my laptop speaker or microphone. And two, I'm gonna see if I can do something about the. There we go, I turned on push to talk. That might help it a little bit. Looks like they're mixing, Microsoft's gonna mix up its
roster for push to talk.
That might help it a little
bit.
So it might be a bit before the next one starts. Looks like they're mixing. Alright, it looks like Regroup has declined to play a second game, so Microsoft will take this game. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next week.